that's safe, Frank.
Of course it's... Hey there. This is our main computer. It doesn't usually smoke like this.
It got hacked into this morning. Triggered a security alert and locked down the elevator, but it only blew up when Frank tried to carry it.
With a hammer.
Not bad. I'll try and find out who hacked it.
Oh, if you get stuck, I'll help you. I know everything about computers.
Computers.
Yes. Computers. Basement time! This is our basement. I'll give you a tour. Chuck's vehicle request desk is in there. When you start, they only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more!
Yeah. How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now. The lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety, because a monster lives up there.
A monster.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
Sure, Frank. What's behind this door?
Oh, we'll come back to here. It's special. Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere. When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I look pretty good in a dress. Check inside those boxes. Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these days? Hey, looking good. Now you've got your uniform, I'll show you the special place. It's the requisitions desk. Ellie! This way, Chase! There you are! Go up!
Communicator connection. Updated. 1% complete.
Progress bars.
Hey! Frank! Someone needs to wake the chief up.
I worked too hard. Well, I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fiore anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh, then I've lost it?
100% complete.
I'll help you find it. The sooner he's awake, the sooner I can start doing actual police work.
Thanks.
Hey, Chase! You got the communicator working!
Yeah, but now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem. I updated the software on your communicator and enabled its scanner. Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts!
I told you, that was your reflection, Frank.
Thanks, Ellie.
I'll never forget.